You got it to work? Good. That was Nissa's idea to allow more people to cross the Himfjällsundet. Anyway, this is our current location.
No, Anita. For all we know, they're looters or worse. Like that military platoon. Help us out. Then maybe we can tell you where we are.
What? You found Roland too? I can't believe they're all... Look, as you can see, we could really use your help. And if you do, we'll let you know where we are. That's fair, right?
Look, we have quite a few sick and injured people here. Roland was looking for medication. Painkillers, disinfectant, band-aids, sleeping pills, and so on. The cabinet at the cafe was already looted. No wonder. Try your luck in Heimarvet. That's what qualifies as a large town. one bit of him fear life. Him Marvet isn't big, but they still have two supermarkets. Don't ask me why. The Kunsum is locked. We already tried, so try the Orca. Have fun. die for right now? A can of orange soda or two, if you can find them.
Soda? I can see you have your priorities straight, Benny. But all right, I'll give it a try too.
You got it? Awesome. Best fake orange juice you'll ever drink. Guaranteed with a real fruit.
See, Benny, always trust others until they prove you wrong. We're at Hotel Bjorn Tunet. Join us here and try to lay low.
Hear that? Shit, that's so slapped. Thank you. By the way, guess it goes without saying, but we're not exactly safe here. Living in a grand luxury hotel and having to cozy up on the floor of a wine cellar.
Thank you.
you so much for the medication. So this is us. I'm Anita, and as you can see, we're not living the life just yet.
I'm Benny. Do I look familiar? It's all right. I used to be...
We'll need to talk about your Bob Rose heyday another time, Mr. Used-to-be-Rockstar.